Britain's COVID race for vaccine is heating up. The UK media is reporting that the vaccine developed by Oxford and manufactured by AstraZeneca has shown good results in the first phase trial and produced some immune response as well. Lancet is expected to publish the data on human trials next week. The project has started phase three of the human trials to assess how the vaccine works in a large number of people over the age of 18. The third phase of trials are expected to be over by September. If all goes well, the vaccine could hit the markets by October.
Can I start by asking you that one question that's uppermost in the minds of every single person who's watching you at this time? Dr. Ella, vaccine kab aayegi?
I think, you know, it's like Rahul, I just want to say that I'm not the hero of this country. I'm telling you, the heroes are the doctors, nurses, and the police people. Really, they deserve the help. They are the heroes of this country. And I think I just want to say, this vaccine will definitely be there by end of this year, for sure. If the regulators are going to help us, we'll be there before this end of the year.
So when you say that the vaccine you believe is likely to be ready by December, what do you mean? Does it mean that the trials will be over and technically the vaccine will be ready for distribution and manufacturing? Or are you saying people who are watching you at this time will start receiving the vaccine by the end of the year?
See, what we believe is, if the what happens, the regulators are like this. If the phase one and two clinical trial data is a very clean, good data, regulators has got two options. Either option is one, they can approve the vaccine, start selling, or if they're not satisfied, they can ask for phase three trial. It depends on the regulators. So because of that ambiguity, I'm not able to commit anything like this at this time. But certainly, the many of the countries are going in a fast track clearances. So I think my feeling is, if you ask me my intuition, it will be there by end of this year. In sense, if it is completed a successful clinical trial, production is not an issue and will be there into the market.
So your vaccine is called Covaxin. Can you give us some sense of the human trial that you are conducting? How many patients will be part of this human trial? How long is this process likely to take? You're saying if this turns out to be a clean trial, then we can move faster. By when will we know if this is indeed a clean trial?
Rahul, I think many people ask this question on the vaccine company, why they were not coming fast on the vaccine. The vaccine is a long-drawn project. If you ask me a vaccine, it takes 15 years. For us, rotavirus vaccine, it took 16 years for us to come into the market. Typhoid conjugate, it took almost 12 years in getting into the market. So I think if you look at by that definition, we are really fast-tracked, the vaccine. So if you ask me the procedure for this followed, right now we got phase one and two permission. So we had to recruit volunteers. So we have planned 1,200 people and more than 10 centers all over the country. And in that process, we had to recruit who are COVID negative. We had to test them that they are RT-PCR negative. After recruiting them, then we have to vaccinate. The trial is only 30 days. So you give first dose 14 days, and then draw the sample on 28th day. A simple trial. But after that, you have a serology studies we carried out. And where we are working with a partnership with an NIV, Pune, so the serology will be done in both NIV and Bharat Biotech. So we are all working sincerely, I'm telling you, as a commercial company, is not to make a story out of it, but the virus, to multiply, it takes 15 days. So it doesn't happen just like that. So every test, it takes a minimum 2 to 3 weeks for us for the results to come. So I think people should understand it is not that something launching like a chemical drug. Vaccine is a very high end. You want to produce safe and efficacious vaccine to the world. And that's a very important part.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.